G'day, how's it going? Welcome to Wellsie's World of Dance. How good is Australia? And how good is chicken crimpies? They're good, yeah. They're like 11 good, I reckon. But what's gooder than that and all of that, the goodest thing is like when you get good news. So I got some real good news. Got a text this morning from me new misso Wilga, and I just had identical twins, boy and a girl. So all my Santas have come at once, like they've just emptied their sacks all on me, and I'm feeling real happy at the moment, as you can see. So just having a few crimpies, trying to process it all. We met just I was coming out of Wellington Correctional Centre, just at the bus stop. She was at the bus stop, Will was at the bus stop getting just a tins of spam and some scratchy tickets for her old man, Ronald. And we got chatting about this and that and that, and sort of hit it off. And it was difficult times because her old man's like pretty hard. His dad was a shearer. He used to get beaten up with like a pair of shears switched on as well. So he didn't really want his daughter, she's like 42 now, he didn't want his daughter to really marry a bloke. And so he was a hard nut to crack, but I just consisted with it, and just won him over eventually. But like he shot me, he did shoot me. I'm not gonna show you where he shot me a couple of times, but yeah, I just consisted. And we're in love, so she's just pumped out a few pepitas. We're gonna call the boy, I wanted to call him Ferguson, or like he come out with these like squinty Wellsie eyes, so I was thinking maybe like Komatsu or something. But we settled with Stubble. She always wanted Stubble, so we got a little Stubbsy there. He's pretty healthy. And then we got Tyranny, because we both like Tiffany, like our favourite musician, Tiffany. We both like her. And when they come out, when Wilga popped them out, I actually broke my first tear. I sprung a leak, burnt like acid down the side of my cheek. But so instead of Tiffany, we called her Tyranny. She's a beautiful little girl, Tyranny. So we've got Stubbles and Tyranny, and they're healthy apparently. I'm not allowed to see them. Like we've broken up since we got divorced, but don't really want to talk about that too much. But yeah, happy nonetheless. So I'm gonna show you just a little celebratory dance to celebrate just having a few more kids and spreading out the prodigies and stuff. So this one's called the Tassie Flapper. I'll have to create my own tunes for this one, but let's get straight into it, shall we? I'll sing a song. What have we got? You just flap like that. Then you put your arms around me and you hold me so tight, and it says, I think we're alone now. On the beat of your heart. Yeah, right. So that's the Tassie Flapper. I'm just celebrating having a few extra kids, and put that one in your toolbox. I think that's about it. So hooroo, see you later, and keep on dancing.
Are there any
left in
there?
Yeah, there's heaps left.
Oh,
I got a mad recipe like this. Purple one that gave me this recipe for angledoo and nachos. And it's like you get the cream.